little bit of a heads up. But for the most part, it's really under lock and key.
Berlin is coming. You have to move now.
But what we do know is after having her life flipped upside down by Red and learning that her husband isn't exactly who she thought he was, Liz is back in action.
Liz is stronger now, having been through the pain of last year, that she may be a little more cynical, but at least she's a little wiser.
She may be wiser, but will Liz stay single? Fans online have been pining for a hookup between her and fellow agent Wrestler.
Wrestler, let's get Mills in here. I want to see how she reacts to this.
I really like the fan craze that sort of happened with people like Liz and Wrestler.
You know, they want that. Are they going to get that?
Oh, don't look at me. I'm just the actor, man.
And we also know Liz will continue to work with Reddington, which means more sparring with Spader.
This is going to be a gas.
Working with James Spader, you cannot read anything about the man without hearing about, you know, eccentricities or him being intense or anything like that. Does that
exist?
Well,
intensity, an intense intelligence, but he also has just an intense kindness, and he's a real gift to me in my life.